How was the party?
Aces.
He was wearing a woman's sweater. And he's drunk. Yeah, we're good parents.
Yeah, we're good parents.
My name's Simon. I'm just like you. I have a normal family, amazing friends. A lot of my life is great, except I have one huge ass secret.
Hey.
Have you seen the new post about the closeted gay kid at school? Who do you think it is?
Dear Blue, I'm just like you. Nobody knows I'm gay.
Dear Simon, it's nice to know there's another guy at school with the same secret. When did you first realize?
Dear Blue, it was a bunch of little things, like my first girlfriend.
I think I'm falling in love with you.
Be right back.
Wasn't my proudest moment.
Sai, look at your computer. Someone leaked your emails on the school blog.
I'm sorry, Simon. I can't do this anymore.
I'm supposed to be the one that decides when and how. That's supposed to be my thing.
I think I'm destined to care so much about one person, it nearly kills me.
Me too.
It's like I can feel you holding your breath. You are still you, Simon.
Dear Blue, I might not know your name or what you look like. I want to find you. I'm done living in a world where I don't get to be who I am.
Did you date me because you think I look like a guy?
I actually broke up with you because you don't look like a guy.
Oh, okay. Thanks.
Welcome.